Sanjay Kumar.
Yes, sir.
Sanjay, please, first of all, tell something about yourself.
Sir, myself, Sanjay Kumar. Presently, I am working in Indian Navy. I have done MSc in Mathematics and I am posted at Ramnathpuram, Tamil Nadu. My father is farmer. My mother is housewife. I have four siblings and I have NCC also.
Okay. And why did you want to join paramilitary forces?
Sir, there are very reasons for joining as an officer this paramilitary forces. First of all, my brother was in army. I have seen him very so much time in uniform. Thereafter, I have taken NCC, and during this NCC, I come to get some exposure about the forces. Third, sir, I joined Navy, and I come with the interaction with the seniors and officers. That I realized, yes, I am supposed to be an officer, whether it is army or paramilitary forces. That's why I try for army also, but I couldn't make it, sir. But right now, I am here for CAPF, sir.
But you are already in defense.
Yes, sir.
Navy is good.
Sir.
So, why army or paramilitary?
Sir.
And at which post you are working?
Sir, I am presently, my rank is LEM, equivalent to leading seaman, or we can say equivalent to NAIC in army. So, sir, I want to get developed, and for that I am preparing for this, sir. And Navy, yes, sir, it's a good service. I tried for them that also, but I couldn't make it right now. So I am preparing for other services also, and this time I got opportunity to be here.
Okay, good. And your first priority of preference is CISF.
Yes, sir.
What do you know and what do you think about CISF job?
Sir, I am with
nature of jobs.
Yes,
especially I want to know.
Sir, since I am working 9 years in Navy, and I interacted with the CISF personnel various time at ports and seaports. That I come to know about their work profile and what the service they providing, not for the airports and ports, but all the vital installation of the country, like Department of Atomic Energy, nuclear installations, space installations, historical monuments, refineries, coal mines. So these are the very diverse and diverse type of challenges. After that, they works for the natural disasters, BIP securities, UN peacekeeping missions.
Okay. There are different variation. Okay. You belong to Uttar Pradesh.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Manpuri.
Yes, sir.
Western UP.
Yes, sir.
Western UP is known, also known as communal disturbance areas.
Yes.
What is the region's communal disturbance?
Sir, in Western UP, Western UP get developed in various aspects like economic and social also. But sometimes it happens, few places riots happened due to the some problems, and that time some people politicize the issues, and they try they make the some disturbance as a communal violence. So these are the problems what government need, government doing the works against them. And as soon as
is there any region of demography?
Sir, demography is not the biggest reason for that, but I think government to work on some law and order situation, and change the mindset of the people. They think that they are the sister brothers and all. They never think about the other perspectives to the others, and this situation, if we compare about the previous one, it's decreasing now, sir.
Okay. One question is different. What is AI?
What is it?
AI, artificial intelligence.
AI. So I'm not having much idea about this, but I can guess about it. Artificial intelligence is an intelligence of the machine which correct itself by the mistake done by itself, and after correcting itself, it go for the correct measure, sir.
Do you think that AI is more efficient, more transparent, and more skilled than human being?
Sir, AI developed by the humans, and sir, obviously it's working with the accuracy and more efficiency also. But we have to think about the other perspectives also, because in future it might possible, we have seen in movies like Robot and Robot 2, it's against the human also. So we have to develop the AI as per that. It's not supposed to be against the humankind, and it's we have to
any two or three negative aspects of AI.
Yes, sir.
In your point.
So it might be first of all, it might possible there suppose decrease in unemployment also. Okay. Second, sir, it might be disaster for the humankind if it go in wrong direction, sir. I think it's not affect the imagination power, because if we think about the computer and all, jab ye initially it comes that time, people think yes, every work will be done by the computers and this, but human think about that and they develop the other technologies, and right now smartphones also working. So these are the imagination, sir.
Okay, what is NCTC?
Sorry sir, I'm forgetting about it, but it's about the National Counter Terrorism,
yes,
Council,
yes,
sir.
Yes. Okay. And what do you think, or what do you know about NIA?
Sir, NIA is an investigation agency. It stands for National Investigation Agency. It constituted after the 26/11 attack in Mumbai. And right now it's a whole agency which covers all the terrorism attack investigations within the India to avoid such type of incident in future, sir.
Any controversy related to NIA? Recently NIA in controversy.
So recent member of parliament Sadhvi Pragya, she was involved, it's information about that she was involved in the Malegaon terrorist attack, and NIA getting investigated it, but due to I think NIA get clarification for the election candidature, so this is the
especially in the reference of central circulation, NIA in controversy.
Sir, one incident took place in MP also about in the election time, sir. So we can say NIA involving in such activities as per the government, it's as per the media reports, sir. But what the exact is, I don't know, sir.
You don't know exactly what happened or what is going on.
Yes, sir.
Okay, it's okay.
Mr. Sanjay.
Yes, sir.
You know where is Gulf of Hormuz?
No, sir. Yes, sir, I know about it, sir.
Where it is?
Sir, it's nearby the Iran and Oman, sir.
Okay, between Iran and Oman.
Yes, sir.
Why
with news? Sir, yes, two incidents happens there about the fuel tankers attacked. Initially it was the four fuel tankers was attacked, and after that two oil tankers were attacked recently in Gulf of Hormuz, and it's also very important for the oil export to other countries from the Gulf countries. So this type of things, that's why Gulf of Hormuz always in a news. Sir, recently Indian Navy have 13 destroyer, sir.
13 destroyer?
Yes, sir.
And what is the difference between destroyer and frigate?
Sir, there are various differences between the frigate and destroyer. Sir, first one, destroyer is bigger in size compared to frigate. Second, their speed capacity is higher than frigate also, sir. Third thing, sir, destroyer have more quantity in armaments also compared to frigate, sir.
It's more bigger.
Yes,
sir. It's possible to carry nuclear weapon in destroyer?
Sir, recent some ships are building for that, they can capable for the nuclear weapons also.
Do you have nuclear submarine also?
Yes, sir.
How many are there?
Sir, recently two nuclear submarines India having, one from taken on lease from Russia, and second is indigenous worldwide India, that is INS Ariane, sir, and from Russia taken, that is Chakra 2.
So what was the initial name of the submarine which we have bought from Russia?
Sorry, sir,
I'm not aware. Now, what is EEZ?
Sir, EEZ stand for exclusive economic zone, and it's up to the 200 nautical mile from the coastal territory, sir.
Anything else about this?
Sir, in this exclusive economic zone, the concerned country have the rights, and in this zone, other country can trade, but they have to take permission while they going through that particular area, sir. Yes, sir.
It's also known for some negative reason, that is because of increase of some cancer cases.
Yes, sir.
That is true. So why are there increase of cancer cases in Mainpuri district? What is the main reason behind that?
Sir, Mainpuri is Mainpuri is the biggest famous for the biggest production for the tobacco products, sir. And due to this tobacco products, people get cancer type of disease, that's why there are more patient of the cancer, and government working on that. There is one hospital, Maharaja Tej Singh hospital, for particularly for the cancer candidates, and in SN Medical College in Agra, there is one special for the cancer patients.
Now this Mainpuri is also good in education, I think. So what is literacy rate of Mainpuri?
Sir, literacy rate about 67% in Mainpuri, sir. Yes.
What about the literacy rate of Itawa?
Sir, I'm not exact figure about that, but sir, almost it's about near to that, maybe up to 70% or like that, sir. Because most of the person from Itawa, they are coming from Shikawad, which is comes in Firozabad district for the education purpose.
Now your year of birth is 1990.
Yes, sir.
Political event took place in that year?
Sir, in 1990, the president was BP Singh, and Prime Minister was BP Singh.
It was in 1990?
Yes, sir. And in November 1990, they resigned, and Chaudhary Charan Singh took over, sir. And Sorry, sir. Chandrasekhar, sir. Yes, sir. And sir, in 1990, India withdraw its force from Sri Lanka territory, because India sends its force to Sri Lanka for the peacekeeping missions also, sir.
Again, I want to put that. What is, why you want to be the part of CAPS?
Sir, I have tried for become an officer because I have appeared in CDS examination also. And after that, I tried for this CAP also, And sir, first and foremost thing is that I want to become an officer. Second, sir, after that I have some opportunities. Yes, I have to, if I got opportunity to have some new changes in forces, and if I have some idea to implement that, if I be an officer, then it's have some more battery, sir. And sir, third thing, I am working in a technical background in Navy. So it will be beneficial for me in CAPF, sir.
And what is the reason for choosing CISF first,
sir, as a first preference? Sir, most CAPF having five forces, but I interacted more with the CISF personnel because I got this opportunity numerous times. Second, sir, I am working in technical background, and if we talk about the technical perspective, CISF is more technical prone service. Yes, sir. But sir, CISF is more technical than the other forces, the four forces, sir. And third, sir,
what about the third reason? These two are there.
Yes, sir. Sir, third thing, sir, I'm qualified for the basic firefighting course, and CISF is the only force which having its fire wing, sir.
Qualities which makes you fit for
these
services?
Sir, first of all,
important qualities.
Yes, sir.
Hard work and everything.
Yes, sir. Sir, first of all, as a defense person, I'm disciplined, sir.
Yes.
Second, sir, I'm already trained in drill and arm, sir. Fourth, sir, I'm as a responsible person. Third, sir, I'm determined, sir, if I have any tasks assigned to me, I complete it within the time, and I try for to complete within the time, sir.
Okay. So, have you read the newspaper?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, two builders are in news. The recent current affair part. Okay. Two builders are in news. So, which are these two builders? One is for the good reason, one is for the negative reason or the bad reason.
Sir, I heard about only one today newspaper. So, sir, he is Om Birla from the Kota constituency, member of parliament. He was elected as a speaker in Lok Sabha, sir, yesterday.
So, are you focusing on the political calls,
sir? Sometime, up to some extent, sir.
How many, what is the score of India? Are the points India has received till date?
Sir, right now India having 7 points in tally and on the 4th place. In point table.
Now, apart from this World Cup, okay, there is also one FIFA World Cup is going on. You know, it's FIFA Women World Cup is also going on.
Yes.
Are you okay? There is in which place we are having FIFA Women World Cup 2019 is going on now only, along with the Cricket World Cup.
Sir, exactly, I am not knowing, but it's a European country. I think it's Russia.
What is the present condition of women empowerment in our country, according to your view?
Sir, there are various schemes are going for the women empowerment. First of all, government are
condition, not about the scheme. I'm not asking about the step taken by the government. What is the present scenario of the women empowerment in our country?
Sir, if we talk about the previous conditions of women, right now it's better than previous one, and women are getting education, they're getting employment, they are getting economic stands also. So these are the things in that area women are getting developed.
What about the condition in parliament as to the empowerment is concerned, number of seats required by women?
Sorry, sir, I couldn't get it.
How many seats are been taken up by the women in Lok Sabha? Recently we had election.
Yes, sir. It's near about sir 60, but I couldn't get. I'm not having the exact figure because it's near about the 12% of the exact seats, sir.
Sir,
Sanjay.
Yes, sir.
Me, sir.
यस
अभी का सबसे बड़ा वार्ड परमवीर चक्र उत्तर प्रदेश के कितने लोगों को परमवीर चक्र मिला परमवीर चक्र के लिए उत्तर प्रदेश से कितने
सॉरी सर आई एम नॉट अवेयर Yes, I supposed to. I will find out today. Yes.
Tamil Nadu में posted.
Yes, sir.
Nadu मतलब क्या? Tamil Nadu. Nadu.
Yes, sir. Nadu is like a sir. We can say place because in Tamil Nadu stand for a particular area like a place or big society, sir. Stand for. सर डी क्लास से
इंडियन
सर आई नो अबाउट द आर क्लास बट आई नेवर हर्ड अबाउट द डी क्लास सर
डेली
क्लास यस सर आर क्लास इज द डेस्ट्रॉयर सर एंड डी क्लास इज फ्रिगेट सर So these are the differences between there about the speed, about the armament carrying capacity, and about their size also.
In
SAS,
army
se,
navy
Sir, AK-203 is the advanced version of AK-47. Actually, we have other advanced version of AK-47 like AK-56. And sir,
difference kya hai range mein ya?
Sir, AK-203 is range about the 1000 meters, sir. And yes, sir. सर आई एम नॉट अबाउट द AK-47 सर सर यस सर बट नेवी नेवर यूज AK-47 सर एंड इंसास इट्स यूज इंसास की रेंज सर इट्स अबाउट 400 meters एंड सर AK-203 इज लाइटर दैन द इंसास 5.56 सर देर इज सम डिफरेंसेज इन वेट सर
इंडियन नेवी की जो मार्कोस स्पेशल फोर्स
है यस
इसका मेन मोटो क्या
सर मार्कोस इज मैरिन कमांडोज एंड दे वर्क्स टू प्रोटेक्ट द टेरिटोरियल Integrity of India. Sometimes it happens if they have to deploy in such conditions where they have to fight with other enemies, and they also working in anti-piracy operations. Sometimes it happens they have to go inside in the sea for repair of the hull structure of the ship, sir. सर सर अहीर और वी कैन से यादव कम्स अंडर अहीर कम्युनिटी सर
डिफरेंस
सर अहीर कैन हैव सम अदर कास्ट आल्सो बट इन यादव इज पर्टिकुलर कास्ट विच कम्स अंडर द अहीर कम्युनिटी सर सर एग्जैक्ट डिस्प्यूट आई एम नॉट नोइंग अबाउट दैट यस सर बट देर इज कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन द इंडियन एंड श्रीलंकन अथॉरिटी सर सॉरी सर आई एम नॉट
इंडिया यूएसए का अभी जो मैरीटाइम सिक्योरिटी वगैरह के लिए फाइनेंस को लेकर के जो एग्रीमेंट हुआ उसके तहत उसके आधार पर इंडियन नेवी को क्या फायदा मिल रहा है। अगर आप न्यूज़पेपर पढ़ रहे होंगे तो एक दो दिन पहले इस पर इंडियन नेवी को क्या इससे फायदा प्रॉफिट होगा क्या फायदे
सर। There was agreement of COMCASA between the US and India, and in this agreement America can use the logistic support from India or Indian territory, and similarly India can operate from US stations also. But if we think about the Diego Garcia, which is under the USA, if required in future India can use this Diego Garcia as a military base due to comes under this COMCASA agreement. So it's have very strategic importance in Indian Ocean. So it will be beneficial for India, sir.
Diego Garcia par bhi conflict.
Yes.
In do deshon ke beech mein tha aur main region kya
hai? Sir, this conflict was between the Mauritius and the UK, and the main objective behind this because Diego Garcia captured or we can say Diego Garcia is governed by the UK government right now, and Mauritius saying yes it's their part because this Diego Garcia separated from Mauritius in 1968, but there was a treaty of 1960 that says before independence none part of the any country or territory can be separated from that. So it should be given to the Mauritius.
Okay, Sanjay. Last question.
Yes, sir.
One question I would like to ask. You belong to NUN Crimea.
Yes, sir.
Which committee has given this idea of Crimea? Do you know?
Yes, sir. Can I take some second, sir? I couldn't getting it, but this committee also recommend the CVC recommendations. Actually, I am forgetting that name.
Okay, sir, Han Committee.
Yes, sir.
1973.
Yes.
Okay, please come after 5 minutes, then we will give you treatment.
Sir. Yes. Sir.